are pretty small compared to how big sturgeon get.
They get massive.
Look at this teeny tiny little baby. It's a tamarin. Zoo Boise is sharing these pictures about its new addition. The baby tamarin was born on February 17th. People can see it. The tamarin family, that is, at Zoo Boise's Small Animal Kingdom. By the way, the baby's parents' names, I love this, Eddy and Mimi. These cotton-top tamarins weigh only 1 pound fully grown. And zoo staff are asking visitors to keep their voices calm and quiet when they check out this baby. They want to limit any stress on the new parents or the child. So look for the baby tamarin clinging to either mom and dad. That's it right there on the back of the mama or papa.
Wait, but it doesn't
right
grow much more?
No, the teeny, see the little baby on the top of the parent there?
Oh my goodness.
Right behind the head?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's so tiny. So think
that's
about
precious.
It. If mom or dad's only 1 pound, is it like 1 ounce?
Yeah, 1 ounce. I was going to ask how much it weighed. That's precious. I've never even heard of that kind of animal.
Go see it now.
That is like my baby. She would love it if I would pack her around 24/7.
On the back.
Forever and always.
You'll have to take them though. That's cute.
Oh, absolutely.
Nice.
I love Zoo Boise. Yeah.
I do too.
And we may have some great weather for that coming up. For the weekend, but a couple
gotta
of
get
very
a few
wintry days to get through. Yeah, and we're talking the potential for some snow even down here
oh,
in the
man.
Valley come Wednesday morning. So we'll have to break that down hour by hour coming up next.